Film Review, Simo, directed by Aziz Zoromba. Simo, directed by Aziz Zoromba, offers audiences a compelling and nuanced exploration of brotherhood, competition, and cultural identity. Premiering at prestigious film festivals such as the Toronto International Film Festival, TIFF, Sundance Film Festival and Berlin International Film Festival, this thought-provoking short film has garnered well-deserved accolades, including the Best Live-Action Short Film Award at the Canadian Screen Awards 2023. The narrative centers around the complex relationship between two brothers, Simo and Ahmad, which is beautifully portrayed by the lead actors. This dynamic is richly layered, as it delves into the intricacies of sibling rivalry, jealousy, and a desire for validation. As Simo clandestinely takes over Ahmad's online gaming channel to prove his worth, the film skillfully unravels the consequences of his actions, leading to a gripping climax that leaves a lasting impact. What sets Simo apart is its profound thematic undercurrents. The film ingeniously draws parallels with the biblical story of Cain and Abel, intertwining this ancient tale with the complexities of the brothers' relationship with their father. This metaphorical exploration weaves a compelling narrative thread, transforming the film into a resonant family drama with universal themes of sacrifice, redemption, and reconciliation. The performances of the cast deserve commendation, particularly the lead actors who bring authenticity and depth to their respective roles. Simo's portrayal, infused with a gentle yet determined spirit, embodies the symbolic character of Abel, while Ahmad's portrayal of a troubled and conflicted persona mirrors the struggles of Cain. The chemistry between the two actors is palpable, capturing the emotional complexity of fraternal bonds. Director Aziz Zoromba exhibits a deft hand in weaving an engaging narrative. The film's pacing is deliberate, allowing for an immersive experience that gradually unfolds the intricacies of the characters' lives. Zoromba's directorial choices, such as a visually striking cinematography and evocative use of sound, enhance the film's emotional resonance, creating a memorable cinematic journey. Beyond the themes of brotherhood, Simo thoughtfully examines cultural identity and migration. The juxtaposition of Ahmad's initial reluctance to embrace his Egyptian roots and later embracing them with pride effectively mirrors the struggle of assimilation faced by many immigrant families. This aspect adds a layer of depth to the story, resonating with audiences on a broader socio-cultural level. While Simo effectively delves into its central themes, it does not shy away from questioning societal labels and the prejudices that often accompany them. The film subtly challenges Western stereotypes about Arab families, urging viewers to confront their own biases and misconceptions. In conclusion, Simo is a compelling and emotionally resonant film that skillfully navigates complex themes of brotherhood, cultural identity, and societal perception. Aziz Zoromba's directorial prowess, coupled with the outstanding performances of the cast, elevates this short film into a thought-provoking and unforgettable cinematic experience. As an exploration of human relationships and the intricacies of familial bonds, Simo leaves audiences pondering the depths of their own connections, making it a must-watch for film enthusiasts and seekers of meaningful storytelling alike.